Ow. I think I got all the secrets. I hope so. Either way, we press on. Defeat Athena.
Placing all of his godly power into the weapon had rendered Kratos mortal, vulnerable to the arms of death. Bloodied and beaten, he knew that to have any hope of survival, he must retrieve the blade of Olympus. Humiliated before his Spartan army, Kratos dragged himself up from the dirt.
All right, Kratos, we gotta go. To the sword. I believe that's Athena. Maybe? Oh, that's Zeus.
You?
Yes, I am forced to attend to this matter myself. Athena refused to undo her mistake. Imagine caring for a creature such as yourself.
Why? Why would you betray me?
It is you who would betray me. Am I to stand idly by while Olympus is threatened? Are already stained by the blood of a god. I will not let Ares' fate be my own.
The gods are petty and pathetic, and your rule is weak.
I grow tired of this insolence. I am the king of Olympus. And it is my way that is the way of the gods. You must vow to forever serve me.
I serve no one.
Then you'll leave me no choice.
I can't do anything.
I would rather die.
No.
It did not have to be this way, my son. This path is of your choosing.
A choice from the gods is as useless as the gods themselves.
Even now, as you draw your last to defy me?
Everything you have ever known, Kratos, will now suffer because of your sacrilege. You will never be the ruler of Olympus. The cycle ends here.
As the life drained out of Kratos, the arms of Hades reached out to claim their prize. But there was more resting on Kratos' shoulders than he could know. Kratos was destined to bring about change so severe that it would shake the very pillars of Mount Olympus. His death was something that I could not allow.
Ares! Destroy my enemies, and my life is yours!
He's still reliving the memories, even in death.
This is not the end.
Who are you?
I am the Titan Gaia, ever-present Mother of Earth. I have watched you become a powerful warrior, and I have been with you through all the events of your life. But I can no longer simply watch. We will help you defeat Zeus. Death is an escape, Kratos. You are a warrior of Sparta, not a coward. Only a coward accepts death.
I am no coward.
Then you must fight. I will show you the way to the Sisters of Fate. Only with their power will you defeat Zeus.
Yeah! And so we begin our ascent. Oh, what? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, that's it! Already dead. Indeed. Welcome, Happy, by the way. Great. That hand, I disagree with that hand because it's textually inhonest. I can't, okay, I gotta go. Come on. Get out! Yes! And so we've returned from the dead once more. Love it. I love it because I remember when I was first playing this game, because you're playing and like you're the one, like because you're controlling the controller, crawling out, it's their best way of trying to implement the feeling of like the ascent and the difficulty of getting out. The corpse of a fallen Spartan. The corpse of a fallen Spartan. The corpses of all my fellow Spartans! Oh. Another life cut short by Zeus. Zeus! Alright, where are we going? Oh, this one.
My lord, I knew you could not be killed. I never lost faith.
Return to Sparta and prepare for battle.
But our brothers are dead.
You can still hold a sword. Spartans do not surrender. Do as your god commands.
And what of you, my lord?
Going after Zeus. It seems I still have allies on Olympus.
Zeus, Olympus, and the blade which holds all your power will forevermore be out of reach. Your only hope is to find the Sisters of Fate and travel back through time to the moment Zeus betrayed you, for only then will he truly be vulnerable. Kratos, to succeed, you will need more help than I can give. My Titan brother slumbers deep inside his mountain prison. Go. It is time he was awakened.
Yeah! Death to the pigeons! Whoa! Whoa! That was quick. We died? No. Really? Yeah, we're just dodging. Up we go. Lair of the Titan. Careful. No! Get off! Alright, gonna free our Pegasus. I'm coming for you. I'm gonna free my pony! I always wanted a pony. Pony love. All right, let's go get some health. Oh, secrets. Do whatever your heart desires, Fez. You're the mod, you and Swazley. Wall slide. We need to keep the dead dabber. Is that so? Come on, hop over. Hop over, buddy. What are you doing? Kratos? Are they got goat hooves or legs? These are like goat people. More goat boys. Bah! So much bah. beat him! Save. We save and we press on. Hello, old friends. You can stop tracing me anytime! Take it! Both of them! Take both! Double sorted it, baby. Double penetration. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Wait, what? Well, you already knew that. Questionable thing. Of course I need help. I say random stuff on the internet to... Of course I need help. This could be the video evidence used against me in the court case. Ooh. Snow. No weather in Narnia, no! Okay, this bull charging thing it's gotta end. Ugh. Nightbot's just mean. Mean Nightbot. That be an option. Okay, get some health. Can we upgrade? Power up info. Press X. Yeah, I know how to power up. No. Not quite yet. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Icarus?
Took the fires of Olympus to the mortals. Zeus
considered it a betrayal. As punishment, he made me mortal and condemned me to be savagely consumed every day by this cursed bird. And then, with the fall of night, I am healed. How long have I been here? How long have I suffered this curse? I truly do not know. Of Sparta, release me from my torment.
Ba boom. Alright, but I believe we need something though. Yeah, okay, we can't do anything yet. We have to go get an item. You're welcome! Just leave him like that? Yeah, I know. We will. We'll leave him. He'll be fine. Eternally choking. There are secret chests there. Now this one, if I remember correctly, the thing about God of War 2 that was interesting is that there's a lot more puzzles. And the secrets are more extensive. Now this is where we're supposed to go, but we will be returning this way. Go ahead and save. Gone, demons! The Eye of a Gorgon. I cannot grapple. I thought I had to R1 to grapple. I was mistaken. I have a theory that I'm gonna die more from just miscalculations like that than from actual, like, the game killing me, like enemies or bosses.